Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can auto-size all comment box inside a worksheet to fit its content in Microsoft Excel. In the previous video, I have showed something similar, but you'll have to select a data range and then you can auto-resize them. But in this tutorial, you are going to do it for the whole worksheet. Okay, let's get started. We are going to click on Developer tab because we are going to use Visual Basic for application. And now click on Visual Basic, click Insert and click Module. Now write the code. I have already written the code. If you need the code, please subscribe and sign up the form. Okay, so our code is ready. And if I click on this Run button and close this, and you can see the comments has been resized. Okay, you can see this comment has been resized and it just fit its content. Okay, and so does all of this. Okay, if you click on, you can see all the comment box has been resized according to its text inside it. Okay, this is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.